I had a cheese toastie there a few years ago.
I did too.
Yeah, oh, amazing. So we have all sorts of, I always sort of feel this is so weird looking at these spaces, but I do think they're intriguing.
They are, and believe it or not, the lighting is really
yes,
nice.
It's kind of side lighting, which is really interesting. Some people get a bit freaked out when I show them, but I think it's just, I think it's just sort of so sort of Edinburgh, this sort of weird, I think it just sort of sums up the sort of strange things that went on in this city, the strange people that we are,
and
you know.
The history. The yeah.